So today I'm going to be making some baked chicken breast. And to start off, I have some rinsed my chicken breast off. But what I'm going to do is go ahead and damp them with a paper towel. Okay, next I'm going to take some Italian extra virgin olive oil and I'm going to leave it on this side. And I'm just going to drizzle over it. Okay. I'm gonna take my hand and just rub all the olive oil all over it. Now I'm just going to season it. This is the seasonings I use, but you can use any type of seasoning you want. So first I'm going to start with some sea salt. Onion powder. Some Creole seasoning, and this is really good. I like to use the Creole seasoning in a lot of dishes. Complete seasoning. And then some cayenne pepper. And then I'm going to rub all the seasoning and now I'm going to flip it and do the same thing to the other side. same thing, the sea salt. And it's no particular order. I just whatever type of order you want to season it. It's no particular type of order. And I did preheat the oven, and I'm gonna put them in the oven for 15 minutes, and I preheated the oven to 450, and I'm gonna pop them in right now, 15 minutes. Juicy, tender chicken breast. Look how juicy. This is how you want it, juicy. Nice and tender. All right, let's try a piece. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.